Hi, Ellie. We are so excited about your birthday and we hope you have a wonderful day.
Happy birthday, Ellie. Can't wait to see you.
Coming up soon. Bye-bye.
Hi, Ellie. It's Nana Kennedy and Mary Tonneberger. We're down here on Engels Bay on Mother's Day afternoon to film your home, and hopefully you'll be here soon. Happy Mother's Day, and we're wishing you best wishes. Here's Nana.
Hello, Ellie. Happy birthday. It's Nana. And Dick and I wish you the best of things on a warm, sunny, wonderful day on June 8th. We'll be thinking of you and wishing you all good things. Happy birthday. That's it.
What do I push?
Hello, Ellie. It's Mary. And we're enjoying the sunshine here in Omena. And best wishes to you and your family on your 90th birthday. We look forward to seeing you soon. Bye-bye.
Now we'll see what we did.
Birthday, Ellie.
Happy birthday,
Ellie. It only gets better after 90.
That's what she says. That isn't what she was telling me.
Well.
However, I will say thanks. Yes. Can't wait for you together.
Great.
Hey, Ellie. We brought the family together with one birthday girl to wish another birthday girl a very happy birthday. We were going to sing you the happy birthday song, but that's just not how we roll.
What?
It isn't how we roll?
That's not how we roll.
What else can we do?
I don't know. How about
she wore her silk pajamas in the summer when it's hot, and she wears her silk pajamas in the winter when it's not. But sometimes in the springtime and sometimes in the fall, she leaps right in between the sheets with nothing on at all. Glory, glory to the summer when it's hot, and glory, glory to the winter when it's not. But mostly glory to the summer and the fall, when she leaps right in between the sheets with nothing on at all.
Now that's a birthday song.
You know, they say you pick your friends, but you get stuck with your family. I don't think we could have picked a better family than you.
Happy birthday, Ellie. Happy birthday, Ellie, I love.
Happy 90th.
Yes, happy birthday, Ellie.
We're looking forward to seeing you.
Hi, Ellie. They say that youth is a gift, but that aging is a work of art. And we're here today to celebrate the great work of art you have become in your 90 years. So we want to wish you a happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Ellie.
Birthday to you. Glenn's not singing, but we can say happy birthday, Ellie.
Happy
90th. Love you.
Bye.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Grandma. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. Now you're 90, it's true. What a full life you've lived, and you're not even through. Happy birthday indeed, by example you lead. Madeline's lucky to have you, just the grandma she needs. Happy birthday, I say, with a hip hip hooray. I'm so honored to know you, my best wishes always. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Ellie. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Hi, Ellie. It's Susie and David in Michigan, wishing you a happy, happy 90th birthday. Sorry we missed you in Aruba the last couple years. Hopefully we can see you soon. But in the meantime, we have a song for you. It's not an original, clearly. So, you ready, Buster?
Ready.
One, two, three. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. C's not working. Dear Ellie, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Have a wonderful day. Hope all is well and look forward to seeing you soon. All our love. Bye-bye.
Go.
Happy birthday, dear Ellie. Turn 90. Happy birthday.
This her 90th day
year.
Sing all the songs the family sang around the table on Vendome. Whisper of how you're yearning to mingle with the old fine throng. My regards to Eleanor, and say well, I'll be there ere long.
Hey Ellie, happy birthday. Having a very nice time. Me and Charlie are having a toast in your honor. You have a very beautiful family that I love very much. I'm thinking about you and hope that, yeah, you're having fun.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Ellie. Happy birthday to you.
Yay.
Happy birthday, Ellie. Yeah.
Well, it's like losing a key to the car. At any rate, darling, it is a milestone event for you.
Happy birthday,
we send love.
We're remembering many beautiful
and cheers
with
to you.
Your parents and your grandparents.
Right.
And cousins.
And mostly, I remember your darling daughter singing Christmas carols. Mostly music has been so big in all of our lives. And today we send you much love and hopefully many, many happy returns and memories. Have a lovely day with your daughters and with your family. Much love, Jack and Betts.
Amen.
Happy birthday, Ellie. So happy for you. I wish you all the best on your special day. And here's to many more, my dear. Love ya.
This is your new neighbor, Gus, and he is checking out the forget-me-nots that you like so much in the spring, so we thought we'd send you this. And there's your old neighbor, Bat. He's still here and wondering why we got this new little puppy. He is very active.
Hi, Ellie. It's Ellen and John from Ingles Bay. John's filming and I'm talking. Say hi, John.
Hello, Ellie.
We're in Ingles Bay and we couldn't think of a better place to wish you happy birthday than from paradise on earth, Ingles Bay, which is where, of course, I first met you. So we're videotaping our happy birthday wishes on this momentous occasion for you, and we're so excited. We would love to see you soon, and we will, and obviously give you a big birthday hug, but in the meantime, you celebrate with your family, have a fabulous birthday, and we love you, and we miss you, and we'll see you soon.
Charlie, where's Grandma? Where's Grandma? Where is she?
Gathered at Mom's town home in Village, Illinois, and this happened. Happy birthday, Ellie. Never change.
Greetings from Grosse Pointe, Mrs. Stevenson. Sarah and I are giving you a little glimpse of Lake St. Clair in the back. There it is. And we're wishing you a very, very happy 90th birthday. We are going to now serenade you in our usual fashion. And here we go.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Mrs. Stevenson. Happy birthday to you.
We hope you have a grand time celebrating with your family. And send lots of love and hugs. And
all of Grosse Pointe misses you.
We miss you. Come by. Stop on your trip over to the up to Omina.
Yeah.
Hi, Mommy. I can't sing happy birthday very well. But I'm just going to let you know that I love you beyond belief, which I think you already know. But I'm so lucky to have you for my mother. And I'm so lucky to have you for so long. And I hope I have you for a very, very long time to come. I'm so glad I moved here to be near you. I just wish I had more time. But we never seem to have enough time, do we? So, from the bottom of my heart, I think of all the fun times we've had, and there's so many. I remember one vacation where you danced with a stranger when you and I were on vacation alone. I remember wonderful times up in Omina watching Mannix, which is a show you probably don't even remember. And just all throughout my
life.
We can't wait to see you next.
We send you hugs and kisses and a bunch of love for your birthday.
Hope this next year is amazing.
Yes.
We love you so much. Miss you.
Miss you. Bye.
Bye.
Hi, Aunt Ellie. Happy 90th birthday. This is the third try at this very stupid video, and first I did it too long, then I did it too short, then I tried to edit it, and so I better hurry up. Happy birthday. I hope you have a fabulous weekend with the family, and I can't wait to see you in August. You have been such a part of my family and such a part of who I am growing up. I can't tell you how much that means to me, and I still remember you singing Que Sera Sera in the hammock, and that just kind of says it all to me. I hope we see you in August, and I hope we see some of the Stevensons in August, and the rest of you I miss a lot, and I miss seeing you on a regular basis. Happy, happy birthday, Aunt Ellie, and I don't know, this video is now making me laugh, and I'm really embarrassed, so we'll just leave it at that, because it just got shaky with my laughing. Happy birthday!
Hi, Grandma. Happy birthday to you. I'm so glad to be celebrating with you. I couldn't think of a better person that I'd love to celebrate 9 decades with. You're an inspiration to us all, and I love you so, so much. Happy birthday.
Hot diggity dog birthday.
Happy birthday, Mrs. Stevenson.
You look young enough to know this.
Okay, so happy birthday, Ellie.
Hi, Ellie. Happy birthday to you. Happy 90th. We are thrilled and honored to be here with Kath celebrating her 65th. And we're thinking of you on your special day, too. We love you.
Happy birthday.
Cheers to you, Ellie.
See you this summer.